on the way for the Today Show's Jenna Wolf and her partner, NBC correspondent Stephanie Gosk.
When in doubt, call you.
Yeah, exactly.
The moms-to-be at a rooftop shower at the Peninsula Hotel, their NBC family asking, who's the daddy?
Not the father.
Maybe the missing Matt Lauer?
We can either confirm or deny at this point.
No, I can. I can deny. Matt Lauer is actually not the dad. Sorry, Matt.
No apology necessary.